And what, one last note before before we get started here. I don't know if you all saw, but there were a couple solderist ministers of parliament last week who said that heavy metal was, not joking, a Jewish Masonic conspiracy to take over the minds of young people and make them cut themselves and light candles and things. So I figure, what's better than actually playing some heavy metal here in Baghdad at the American Embassy?
Thank you. die, trapped in myself, finding my own self.